this tree is so strong. Even in the winter time, they're still green and they are having what you call their own fruits or flowers. They are very strong even in the winter time. They're still green and beautiful. There are natures that really grown even in the hardest time. So even us, we have been created to be strong. Even in the hardest time, we will be strong and we will continue to rising up and continuously standing. And in the new, in this other season of life, we will grow tall and we will continue to prosper. We will continue to be giving encouragement to the people who does not living in the faith. Father, I thank you, God, Lord, for blessing this tree, oh God. And Lord, may we continue to honor you, and may we continue, Father, that to be strong like this tree, oh God, Lord, in every areas and every aspect of our lives, oh God. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.